Yes?
Why do I miss people who hurt me?
That's because you're a dummy. Okay? Dumb little, stupid little dum-dum.
हाय गाइस, तो मैं आप लोगों को आंसर देने आ गया हूं। ऐसे कौन से शब्द हैं जिसे पढ़कर खुश इंसान भी दुखी हो जाएगा और दुखी इंसान खुश हो जाएगा? वो है, ये वक्त भी गुजर जाएगा। जी गाइस, अगर आप कोई मुसीबत में हो तो याद रखना, ये वक्त भी गुजर जाएगा। और आपका सब कुछ अगर अच्छा चल रहा है और आपको ऐसा लगता है कभी आप पे प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगी, तो याद रखना, ये वक्त भी गुजर जाएगा। तो हमेशा तैयार रहिए हर चीज के लिए, ठीक है? चलो, अल्लाह हाफिज, अपना ख्याल रखना, लव यू ऑल।
If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low and swing. Texas up in this thing, put you up on this game. I be parking my frame, gang, 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 gang. If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain.
अगर मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के चली गई तो तुम क्या करोगे?
मैं तो पागल हो जाऊंगा।
तुम दूसरी शादी नहीं करोगे?
पागल तो कुछ भी कर सकता है।
दुनिया गोल है, यहाँ सबके डबल रोल है।
Why you gotta hate? Why can't I just be myself and have fun on this app? Why you gotta be so toxic? You know what? You can say and do whatever you want. I'm not gonna stop you. This is for all my loving and caring fans that are like concerned about me getting hate. Look, I'm good, I'm happy. I've been doing this for quite a long time. In the beginning, not gonna lie, it may have hurt me a little, you know? It made me doubt myself. But after a while, you come to understand the haters, man. They will bring you down so they can feel better about themselves. So you should never let their opinion matter, because it's just an opinion, nothing more. You know, they're not putting in the work, they're not putting in the hustle, but they will try to bring you down because you're doing what they're not. You're chasing your dreams. So if you ever feel upset because of someone else's opinion, you know, it's like you saying that what they think of you is more important than what you think about yourself. Mm-mm. You should never ever give somebody else that amount of power and control over you. Never. So to all my followers, even the haters, keep believing in yourself and keep chasing dreams no matter what. Love y'all.
Ah! 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 Ah!
You need to find something better to do with your life.